No, it's using my Aether Blades and stuff like that that's usually I lose. No, I lost it. Aether Blade did a hacksaw gimme. Alright, how's that? Oh, okay. Okay. I got plenty of patience. Yeah. Oh man, I just lost my gold wrench. I just made. My gold wrench was gone when I come in here. Ain't that a damn bitch? Now I ain't got no wrench put on my other gun. Here's your juggernaut. God dang it. Right here? No, I ain't done it yet. No, I'll go with you. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna try this thing out. Hey, there's a rift right here. I see it over the mercenary camp. You hit it, man. Yeah, I remember this one. I might have to use a rocket launcher on this one, but I mean that. You need to kill him? Oh. I'm telling you, man, this thing here is fun. Look at that. One shot, that sucker's a dead, man. It blows them all to crap. Where? Oh, okay. All right. It blows them all to hell. I hear one talking somewhere. He gone. I don't need him or nothing. I just thought you needed him. Yeah. Okay. I wish I'd get a bunch of zombies to come at me and let me show you what this thing's gonna do. This thing's unreal. Hello? Hello? Hey. How? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, you should let me rode you around on it a little bit before you took off on it. Weird. Yeah, you don't have to lean and curves and stuff.
Bonus points.
Well, it's gonna be harder to turn. I think they make them with power steering now. Yeah. You don't think maybe something wrong with it, do you?
I'm on the phone, I'll be back in a minute.
Where'd you go? You go in a truck? Okay. I'm fighting these zombies. Man, I like them over a trike, I'm telling you. It might seem like it's hard to turn everything, but it's more stable on the road than a trike is. That thing would drove real good, especially that new. Yeah, they're good. Alright. My buddy of mine got a new fighter motorcycle, two front wheels. And he never drove one before, and he's having trouble, you know, telling me it's hard to steer and all that stuff. I made a gold wrench hacksaw, brought it in, and the sucker was gone. We ain't gonna be long. This gun here is like a Magna Holden. It's like you don't run out of bullets. Yeah, it's weird. But man, it's a bad gun. Yeah, I'm telling you. Yeah, trade with me real quick, try it. Where's your gun at? Oh, there. What'd you do with your gun? You just got one? Oh, I don't have to have it. I got one. I thought you dropped it. I got a rocket launcher. I'm loving that gun, man. I'm telling you. Yeah. What? Yeah. Yeah, I've used this gun. Yeah. Yeah, I got this one set up. I've used it before. You didn't try it. Okay. No, I already got it locked out once. I have two guns locked out if I do that. I hope it didn't lock it out then. It didn't lock it out then when I dropped it, did it? I hope so.
Six, baby.
Well, okay. Thing is unreal, boy. Hey, take this thing, shoot a few zombies real quick. You don't have to give me your gun. Just drop it when you get through. Shoot them zombies. I mean, get four or five of them. Get four or five of them together coming at you. It just wipes them out. But wait till they get up on you. Wait till they get hitting distance. I mean, wait till they're just right on top of you. I mean, two or three of them, four or five of them. Round them up. Let them get up there on you. Yeah, hit them now when they come up on you. Wait till they get up on you. Wait till they get on top of you. Ain't that the shit? All right, where are we going? Oh, okay. All right. Hey man, can you hear me? I'm talking about this guy here where I'm at. Man, have you checked this gun out, this sniper gun yet? This one right here. It's mowing or whatever it is, a new one. Yeah. It is, man. You can let them zombies pile up on you and come at you, and right before they hit you, you can blow them all up. Hey, I'm videoing you right now. Duck Plucker 01 on YouTube. Put your name on it so you ever want to go look and see yourself in action.